Now, to you guys, especially the future generation, we're going to lead Canada into, well, when it might become into the future, I say just, well, believe in yourself, go for it, and just really find that courage to, well, have trust in yourself, and then you can do it. I mean, it really is just something to behold in front of you. I mean, it's almost, like I said before, it's a rite of passage to some degree after you graduate from high school. It's really quite fascinating.